Station. This is Houston. Are you ready for the event?
This is the International Space Station. I hear you loud and clear, and welcome.
Hi, my name is Ada Robinson. My question is, what type of food do you eat while in space?
Hey, that is that's a great question, and it's one of the unique things that we have to get used to while we're up here, because our food has to be packaged differently than it is on the ground. As a matter of fact, right here I have it's a container of pasta and turkey in here, so kind of like a spaghetti noodle type of thing. And so you can see it is, Jessica's going to bring it up to the camera, but it is hard. It's had all the water moved out of it. And so if she like knocks on it, it's hard like a brick. And then what we have to do is we go up to a special machine that injects water into the straw end of it. And then we mix it up and we let it sit for a few minutes, and then it's just like eating it back home. But all of our food has to be contained in little bags like this. Otherwise, it starts floating away and it's hard to control. So no plates for us up here. Just eating out of bags, and really the only utensil we use is a spoon. So we carry around a spoon and then bags of food.
Hi, my name is Landon Cheney, and my question to you is, how is food delivered to the space station?
We are super lucky up here that we have cargo vehicles, so spacecraft that come up and deliver supplies and hardware, science, and also food. And so the next one coming up will be SpaceX Dragon 25. That will be coming up in the next couple of weeks here, bringing lots of things, including food. So we are super grateful for that opportunity and that capability to bring us food. And in addition to kind of our standard menu of food, like the turkey that Bob was showing you earlier, sometimes these cargo vehicles also bring us treats. Sometimes they are allowed to load at the last minute some fresh foods, so some things like fruits or even ice cream that we might, hopefully, we've got our fingers crossed, that we might be able to get some on our next cargo vehicle.
Hi, my name is Adriana Cortez. My question is, how do planets grow in space?
Well, that's a great question, and it is something that we're spending a lot of our time and energy on right now. As NASA starts to pivot towards going to the moon and eventually to Mars, plants and growing plants is going to be a big part of that capability to provide not only food but be part of the life support system, producing oxygen. We are doing an experiment right now, just behind the camera, called X-Roots, which is experimenting on different ways to provide water to plants. As you know, there's no gravity in space, and so you can't just pour water on the plants. And we've learned that plants don't necessarily need gravity to know which way to grow, but they do grow their roots towards the water supply. And last year, we grew some chili peppers, which apparently were really, really hot. We've had some of our colleagues that got the taste test those things. Jessica and I and the rest of our crew have gotten to grow some lettuce and some radishes over the last few days. And it's really exciting to see those things. We got other living organisms up here, so it's really fun to be able to take care of those and watch those things grow and practice getting our green thumb.